Baahubali director SS Rajamouli and his family members have been tested positive for COVID-19. Sharing the news with fans, the filmmaker took to Twitter and wrote that they were tested positive with mild symptoms of coronavirus after developing fever a few days ago. Rajamouli added that they are currently home quarantined as prescribed by the doctors and are recovering well with no symptoms.